Well, good day, YouTube, and welcome to another episode of Gaming with the Rhino. We are on, what, part 19 now of this Shining Force. I never really realized I would get up to a part 19. It never seemed like a very long game to me until you start recording. You can beat most of the game in one day. I remember renting this and beating it in a day. It sucked because it was like full 24 hours of play. I love how every town has a headquarters for the Rebel Army to hide in. We are the Rebels. We have a headquarters. Always looks the exact same. That sounds great advice. I mean, I don't know what I would have done without that piece of advice you just gave me. But all of them to level 2, so she's kind of sucky at the same time. Now he is going to improve my healer. I'm going to have to add him to the group. And then... Now, I wish I had kept Chris instead of Lo, because then when I dropped Gong, I would have still had two healers, and they both would have been able to cast Aura. Now, Gong can cast Aura too, but he doesn't get Aura until he hits level 20. I don't know why they didn't just come on the team already promoted. It's not like they have anything else to do. Thank you. it's mostly on the we'll be right back. comes down to... I have a healer that I need to level. Like, that's the point where I have a healer that needs to level. And I have all this, crap, basically, in front of me. That he's not gonna be able to do anything for. If this was a plain level, not just a plain dream level, I would do a lot. Thought it to be honest. Hey, I'm a big old mentor, you know, like, I've been 2 feet, so watch me prance. Not something I would have thought. You may be wondering why I left the mentor alive. That's because if I go and hit him right now with somebody that stands in front of me, I'm gonna get shot down by the fuckers. Still dies, and the bone can hit me. What the area is. At least this would be a bit more good. Might as well kill this Rebus. All I got was speed by 3. Really? All I got was speed by 3? That's seriously what I got. Skeletons. If I'm being honest, that skeleton is a lot bigger than scary. I'm skeleton right now, I would not have expected that. Let's say. Didn't expect that. I will not lie to you, I did not expect that whatsoever. I did not know that he had a machine gun behind his back. Good thing to note, he has a machine gun behind his back. keep trying to fucking skeleton. last or the second last chapter. I think I'm on the last, though. I think there's like three battles left. Well, maybe there is a ninth. Maybe there is the one once the thing is risen. I don't think the war can just end like that. You know what? You destroyed everything. I don't think you can just say, you know what, he's gone. The war's over. Let's have fun. Let's be friends. I don't think you can work that way. Okay, so let's see. We have Sleep, Dispel, Desoul. So we have some... The Doom Blade is a weapon. Oh, that's... I believe that is a cursed weapon. I do believe the Doom Blade is cursed. But do I bring them with me? Like, that's a good... Younger, I never knew where they were. I just realized where they were later in my life because I started searching everything. Blue, I never used to take the time to worked on. And the same with Domingo, so Domingo is normally not on the team. And normally I'd have Gong and Low, or Gong and Chris in my fighting force as two healers. But I think for the last battle, two magic users and one healer and the rest all fighters is probably going to be better. I'll probably have to buy a bunch of healing seeds and stuff though too, because I'll need them. Just the way it is. So here we are at the castle. Ooh, I don't think I've been in that house when I'm there. Yeah, I still follow the mantra of the think that this kingdom destroyed my kingdom. When you look at how tiny and insignificant their castle is, it's look at it, it's such a tiny little castle. This is probably the king's bedroom right here. Yeah, that was the king's bedroom. Seriously. Walk into that battle, and that'll be where we end it. Okay, I guess it is a cursed weapon, the Doomblade. I thought the Doomblade was cursed. Guess I was wrong. Let me just tell you, my city, much more impressive than your city, lady. And I'm not even one of those guys that wants to be a homer or anything. My city was just much more impressive than yours. But you do have this castle of darkness. Yeah, this is a dangerous room. So thank you guys. We will finish this game. I believe there's three more battles, maybe four. We will finish this game in the next 2 days.